It's like we're live and you get to experience my content. I decided to try a little bit of a different format here. I don't know if it's going to make the game look any better or not. But from what I understand, people just don't like to see the black bars. So instead you're going to see a white or a bluish white line at the bottom. I might eventually get to the point where I put a camera in or whatever. I don't know if people want to see me. But I might start adding more to the stream. But it just doesn't look very good with the widescreen, the scaling and all that stuff. I'm hoping maybe this improves the visual quality a little bit. I think where we left off, this HQ assault was, I mean, strength's going up here. I'm actually strongly considering boosting this so I can get it done before strength goes up anymore. And actually, I might go ahead and commit to that now. So I'm going to boost infiltration. It's still at swarming. I'm going to scan just a little bit.
Setting course for the East African sector.
Keep showing up. 7 days, 9 hours. Very light. Alright, if I can get this out of the way, it's down to extremely heavy. I'm gonna wait the extra 1% and see if that improves even more. But with as much lead time as this has, I might be able to send in a 5-man crew and reduce it to extremely light. If I've got anybody left after this HQ assault. While I'm waiting for this to tick up to 150, I'm not gonna scan and possibly go past that strength 4. Go higher than the strength 4. I'm gonna check the stream and see if the mic sounds all right. Looks like the mic sounds decent right now. I don't know, you know, I really don't know what's happening with it. Every now and then it just sounds terrible. I turned on the noise reduction and it just sounded like gave my voice a robotic quality that didn't sound very good. Might be waiting a while for that last tick. Oh, there it is. It's still extremely heavy. Oh, it's down to very heavy. I'm glad I did that. Oh, this is gonna be tough. If I do anything stupid and get my squad wiped, it'll ruin my campaign. So I need to be smart. I don't have a shinobi, so I can't scout ahead and basically pinpoint where the general is. I do have a sniper that has Phantom, so I mean he'll stay concealed, but not having the sniper to engage with is going to suck. So we'll see how that plays out.
Menace 1-5, infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Wow, we're right up against the back of the map here. Usually a ton of turrets on this mission, which is going to make it that much more annoying that I don't have a sniper. These guys, they're low ranking. It's going to be dangerous. But I decided I'd rather take a chance going in with low ranking troops of my own so I can take on Advent when they're a little weaker.
Schon unterwegs.
There's one of the turrets I'm just talking about. I prefer to avoid them, but it's generally not possible after a certain point.
Double time.
I need to be careful with this sniper and make sure he doesn't get burned.
I'm on the move.
I'll be keeping him behind most of the time, I think. Keep my wits about me, I will.
Affirmative. Okay. Mir entgeht nichts.
Overwatch.
Scanne Gebiet, verstanden. Halte die Augen offen.
Understood. Moving out.
There's no time limit on this mission. And there are no reinforcements. So I think I'm going to take this as slowly as possible.
Position bestätigt.
Well, that was kind of an aggressive move. These are ever-vigilant rangers, so if anything decides to pop,
Roger that.
They'll get a Overwatch shot.
Los, los, los! Nähere mich der Zielposition.
Moving out.
Begebe mich zu dieser Position. On the move. Double time.
Copy that.
Wird erledigt. Bestätigt.
Solid copy.
Eyes on the watch. Schon unterwegs.
Roger that. There.
Always stay away from that building and any potential turrets that pop up. I remember doing one of these once and I had to move back and I started popping turrets that were behind me. I was getting hit from both sides. That was a lot of fun. Something to avoid, I suppose, if at all possible.
Rolling out.
Thank you. schon dabei.
Copy that.
Location confirmed.
Schon dabei. Feuerschutz.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Stepping off. Rolling.
Brücke aus.
Let's do this.
Schon unterwegs. Augen auf.
Eyes on the prize. Getting it done.
In Ordnung.
Moving on target location.
Alles klar.
It's interesting, I'm based in Africa, but a good chunk of my troops are from Germany.
Kai.
Just an interesting little wrinkle.
Rücke zu Zielkoordinaten vor. Biete Feuerschutz.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Verstanden.
I'm on it.
Halte die Augen offen.
If at all possible, I'd like to find a large pod to engage in the first battle. I've noticed some really kind of strange pod behavior in this particular mission. And it's one of those things that reminds me that this is a game and they're programming game behavior.
Bestätigt.
Because the pods don't do what you would logically do in these situations. I've actually had scouts out, and they'll be on yellow alert. A pod will be on yellow alert, and instead of coming and engaging you, it goes back to where the general sits. I guess maybe that's not completely illogical behavior, but if it's a large pod that can do quite a bit of damage to you, you would think it would be their first instinct to come get you, but they go back to the general maybe as a sort of protective measure.
Got it, moving.
But it does make that fight, it can either make it much more difficult or much easier. If you've still got like missiles and anything that's AOE, you can take big chunks out of them all at once, which is nice.
Confirmed.
But if you don't have that, it could be a very difficult fight.
That's affirmative.
Okay. I'm all over it. Bin dabei.
Moving to Overwatch. Roger, got my eyes on. Affirmative.
Yeah,
cover.
Get him. Shit.
Definitely the pod I'd like to engage.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Los geht's.
It'd also be nice to have a ranger at both sides of the engagement. This could be a dangerous move.
On the move!
Alright.
That's affirmative.
Moving out.
She's got low hit points. Not a lot of armor.
Okay, been unterwegs.
She might be necessary for this fight, I guess.
Eyes on the prize.
Roger. Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch. Feuerschutz.
Moving to Overwatch.
Honestly, can't see any reason to move anybody. It's kind of unfortunate these two might activate the whole thing. And I'm only gonna get a couple good shots.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Bitte Feuerschutz. Gebe Feuerschutz.
On Overwatch. Scanning.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
I'm on it. Closing on target position now.
I didn't want that.
Moving.
Got it covered.
Affirmative.
Covering
now.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Moving to Overwatch.
Bestätigt. Überwachung
läuft. Eyes on the prize. Eyes on the prize. Thank you.
this is not going to be what I wanted it to be. I'm going to make a lot of noise, and that large pod is probably going to take off and book back to the general, make things tougher for that fight. I suppose I could wait until they wander over and activate the Overwatch. I think they'll probably wander past the Ranger here next turn, which might be the way to go. I've got enough Overwatch shots that might even take them all down. Probably makes sense to get him a little closer.
It's affirmative.
So his Overwatch shot is better. I want him on this side of the...
I'm on the move.
Full cover, because I'm assuming any yellow alert's going to come from that direction.
Affirmative, covering
now.
Scanner Gebiet.
Fire shots.
Affirmative, covering
now. Fire shots.
Overwatch.
Here we go. We're committing now.
They got our position!
The lock for no con!
Target neutralized.
All right. As I said, we're committed now. We made a lot of noise. Next pod's probably going to be coming soon. There were several pods in the area. I guess it might be time to move the...
On the move.
Phantom sniper forward so I can scout. I need to get him in full cover somewhere. I also need a need an evac.
Can I get an evac here?
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
We got three down, about 30 to go. Probably good out front.
I'm going.
I might want to move her back a little bit.
Rolling out.
Alles im grünen Bereich.
We keep everybody loaded and put them on Overwatch.
Oh yeah. Come get some.
Moving to Overwatch.
That almost confirms to me that they decided to run back to the general. That fight's going to be really tough.
Getting it done.
Good to go.
Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Scanner Gebiet. Na los, zeigt euch.
On Overwatch.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Oh, they might be coming around a flank. I just heard the door open.
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Daneben!
From that direction. Looks like he's got cover from both directions. I'm just debating on where to put her.
Beat the fire shots.
Roger that.
Genug gewartet.
Come on, focus. Hit the plate.
Scanner Gebiet. Ich bin bereit. Schwacher Treffer.
Alright, now I'm a little concerned about a flanking maneuver from over in this direction, especially with her sitting right out here. I really don't know where to go with her though. If she's here, she can be flanked from that direction. This might be alright. It'd be an awful long shot from up here.
Tempo!
Jetzt komme ich.
Try to make sure these guys stay in full cover as much as possible.
Heading to that location.
Doesn't look as if anything's coming from that direction. I do need to make up my mind which way I'm going to defend myself from, though.
It's killing time.
Suppose it can't hurt to reload and go on Overwatch one more time.
Nachgeladen.
Reloaded.
Come get some.
I'm on it.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Come get some.
Feuerschutz.
On Overwatch.
Na los, zeigt euch.
We'll see if anybody pops.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Well, if there's any flanking maneuvers going on, they're a slow burn.
Good copy. Moving on target.
These guys, they look like they're on yellow alert. I guess moving back would not be a bad idea. I don't have any snipers that can hit those guys anyway.
Moving to position.
So there's at least one pod coming from this direction over here. They're actually a soft pod.
I'm on it.
If I put the technical out front, I can use a flamethrower on them. Probably wouldn't hurt to get the
no need to ask twice.
Assault going this way. I am still concerned about a flank coming from that direction. That large pod, I have to assume that they heard all that fighting that was going on. But I need to move forward at some point.
Wird gemacht. Und los geht's.
I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning a beat. Mir entgeht nichts.
It sounded like it was coming from over here. I still need to be concerned about a flank from behind.
Moving to designated position. Enemy patrol on the move.
Well, I can see the drones, but I can't see the sectoids and Viper.
Moving out.
Whatever you say.
On your order.
If you say so.
Schon dabei. Geht in Ordnung. What's over there?
Sounds like there's a faceless around here somewhere.
On overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
Bin dabei. Beat the Feuerschutz.
Hopefully those drones wander into my overwatch trap. If they don't though, I need to be careful and not move the sniper forward again.
I can handle that.
He's my only scout at this point.
Moving to position. Roger that.
Okay, I'll go.
Schon unterwegs! Wird schon nichts passieren. It is clear.
Overwatch.
Come get some.
Bin dabei.
Come get
moving
some.
Moving to overwatch.
Gebe Feuerschutz. Scanne Gebiet.
Heading out.
The drones must have gone the other way, unfortunately.
Nähere mich der Zielposition.
I'm going.
And then being drones, I'm a little hesitant to move my scout forward. I'd rather take them out real quick.
Trusting you here.
Was ist da drüben? I'm going.
So
mir entgeht nichts. Gebe Feuerschutz.
On overwatch.
I'm on it.
Bin dabei.
Eyes on the prize.
We'll creep forward slowly. That sounds like it's coming from behind me.
Auf die vier meine Position.
Thank you.
This was a slow burn to set up. Kind of annoying, too.
Bin gleich da!
Alright, both these are ever-vigilant rangers. They'll get an Overwatch shot. Move her into better cover. Pop smoke.
Setze Rauch ein.
On the off chance something comes from this side. Can I get him in cover here too?
Will do.
Move him out of the way so hopefully he doesn't get burned.
I hope it's worth it. Got it covered.
On the move.
Got it covered. Beat the fire shots. Muss mich zusammenreißen.
Well, that was efficient.
All right, that one hurt. That one hurt.
Probably should have taken.
Well, how about that?
Okay, nicht erwischt.
I was hoping to finish him off.
Holen wir sie uns.
Throwing grenade!
Suppose I should use focus fire.
Overwatch.
Na los, zeigt euch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Nicht mal knapp.
I'm glad I didn't move anybody. Cloud of poison had to be right in front of her.
It is clear.
Getting kind of woozy.
Get ready for a surprise!
Gotta be kidding.
Barely
me.
Registered.
You've got to be
kidding. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Well, I'm gonna lose supplies.
Step it off.
I could use focus fire on somebody. Maybe the Advent officer.
It won't last long.
That was super effective. I Now that they're hunkered down, I can't hit him. And if he moves again, he's poisoned again.
Locked and loaded.
Feuerschutz.
Overwatch.
In Ordnung.
Sectoid's still a threat. Come on, miss.
What am I doing here?
This looks a little ugly.
I'm doing something.
I could either try to take a flank shot on the sectoid or put suppression on the engineer. The engineer would probably just drop a flashbang on me. I guess that's not that big a deal in the grand scheme of things.
Genug gewartet.
She's got a flank shot.
Wie viele waren das jetzt?
Waffe leer.
Right.
Never disappoint.
Never disappoint. I definitely want to take out that stun lancer if I can. Kind of shot he's got. 82%.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Why is that on a flank? Oh, he's got a little bit of cover in front of him. Well, I could just take two relatively low percentage shots at him and see if it... That'll work.
Not too shabby.
Geht in Ordnung.
Get suppression on the engineer.
Nagel it Ziel fest. Ziel verfehlt.
Affirmative, covering now. Whatever you say. Gotta cover.
position.
Hunker down with her. Alright, AFK there for just a second. Hopefully nothing too bad happened. Okay, Enforcer. Grunt. Oh, they got three of them. She's got a revival protocol. I don't know if this forklift here is gonna blow up on me or not. I might choose one of them to go ahead and revival protocol. If he still had run and gun, I might use trench gun. She really doesn't need it if she's got two decent shots. Come on.
Bestätigter Abschuss.
All right. You holo target somebody? Sectoid's gonna be hard for anybody to hit anyway. Could revival protocol him and try to use the flamethrower. I'd almost hate to use the flamethrower again so soon. I'll probably need it against the general's pod. Let's see, Rocky here. I could move him forward to where he gets a Overwatch shot. He's also got covering fire.
Get it covered.
There. Huh. Stream back up. Might go ahead and keep him here in the smoke.
Green to go. Come get some.
I just really don't know if that thing's gonna blow up, and I don't want to use it for cover if it is gonna blow up on me. I'm gonna go ahead and hunker down.
Standing fast.
Ich bin bereit. Scanne Gebiet. Halten wir ihn ein.
Affirmative covering now.
It's killing time on Overwatch.
Scanning.
Nice shot.
Target eliminated.
Oh, that didn't feel good.
I might need to go ahead and use a heal on her. She's been poisoned for quite some time now.
Seems doable.
Well, I probably should have moved her forward and used her flashbang.
On your order.
Oops. I'm gonna put aid protocol on Daisuke here since he's sort of hanging out there. As little as I want to do it, I'm gonna go ahead and heal her, so.
Highland!
Ich gehe.
And we'll keep suppression on the sector.
Na los, zeig dich schon.
Scanning.
I'm going. I'm on it.
Wenn es sein muss.
Los geht's. Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
That was actually kind of stupid. I don't should use anything explosive for cover.
Back in. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanne Gebiet.
About some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Get me out of here! Please!
It seems like I'm being a little overly cautious. I guess I am. I don't want to be in a bad situation when I go fight the general.
Running and gunning! Move, move, move!
Alright.
Check it before you get too close.
I want to set up to fight this other small pod. With 20 on the map so far, this small pod, most of what's going to be left is with the general now. I'm pretty sure. So that's going to be a tough fight. But if everything else is wiped out at that point, we shouldn't have to worry about any ads at least.
Okay, bin unterwegs. Legen wir endlich los.
And she's got a couple of flashbangs left and
I hope it's worth it.
Smoke grenade, so that should
Overwatch.
Make the fight against the general a little safer.
Feuerschutz.
Ten four.
And he's still got his rocket, which I've been hanging on to for dear life.
wird schon nichts passieren. Und weiter geht's.
And he's still concealed, thankfully.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Step it off.
Try to get everybody caught up to the rest of the pack here. Need to get him reloaded.
Location confirmed.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft. Bin dabei.
Moving to Overwatch.
I better be careful and not move forward.
Was ist da drüben? Biete Feuerschutz.
I'll wait and scout ahead with him later.
Got it covered.
Understood. Moving out.
I don't want her on the front line.
Heading out.
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel.
Get Daisuke up to full cover.
On the move.
And hopefully get him reloaded. Be nice if my gunner was in full cover as well. That might be a little bit further forward than I want to walk.
Okay, ich gehe.
Creep her up a little bit.
Already there.
I'd like to get the professor over here in the corner.
Okay.
In case there's some... there's one more flank coming from that direction. I don't think so. I think most of the... everybody but the general's pod's probably been activated. Well, there is the faceless pod, but pretty much everybody's been activated. I don't think there's anybody else to flank.
Na los, zeigt euch.
But I certainly don't want to take any chances with that.
Got it covered.
Feuerschutz.
Gotta cover.
Gotta be careful.
Affirmative, covering now.
That fire pistol will get me in trouble. Okay. Get Daisuke reloaded. I'd like to get, he gets run and gun next turn, we'll get him out front.
Got it!
Headed there now.
I still don't see anybody. The general might be in this building. I don't know how much... Yeah, that's about the back of the map. He might be in this building, he might be in this building over here, too. Or, not two. Or he might be in that building. He could be on the front end of this building. This door is open. I want everybody together when we go activate that fight, though.
Watcher!
On the move.
wird schon nichts passieren. It is clear. Genug gewartet. Na los, zeigt euch. Gebe Feuerschutz.
I'm on it.
Overwatch.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm on it.
I'd really like to activate that pod with the faceless and get rid of it before I fight the general. Let's
see. Position confirmed.
Be careful here. I still don't see anything.
Copy that.
Befehl bestätigt.
I think I'm going to reestablish my
benötige Evakuierung.
Evac.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Moving to position.
Solid copy.
Verstanden. Jetzt komme ich.
I'm gone.
Scanning bestätigt. Gebe
Affirmative, covering now.
Might be the sectoid from the pod with the faceless. It can see me there.
I'm going. Heading out.
I guess that'll be okay.
Was ist da drüben? Position bestätigt.
Well, I didn't intend to do that. In the grand scheme of things, this is not too awful. There are only two of them in the pod, fortunately. Thank you. I might want to hunker down with him.
Feind neutralisiert.
Get smoke on there in case there's some sort of flanking maneuver.
Legen wir endlich los.
I'll move Professor forward so she can be involved.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
Scanning.
Na los, zeigt euch.
No.
I'll get him next time.
I'm busted.
Oh no.
On Overwatch.
What time to burn him? I kept him. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I'm glad I popped that smoke.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy. Looks pretty tough.
Kein Treffer! Firebrand, it's time to go.
Wow, I really blew it. I'm gonna open up the front of the building here. And it missed. It missed the entire front of the building there. Believe that.
It's worth it.
She didn't get a flashbang on anybody. Well, she can't get a flashbang on a few of them. Is there a Rocketeer? Does it miss the general?
Going in for the kill. Double time.
good night.
I'd really like to get at both barrels on the general next turn. I don't know if she'd be close enough to do that if she went right here or not.
Bestätigt. Brücke aus.
Yeah, we're looking for the cookies. It'd be real nice to have a command right about now.
Wie wär's mit Licht?
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to take some risks here. As little as I want to. See what he can do about that turret next turn.
Got a cover.
There had to be just one more pod, didn't there?
Moving to Overwatch.
unter Beschuss!
Medizinischer Modus.
That's roused.
Who's keeping score?
Okay, the turret. Out of the game. If I do this, I'm basically giving him up.
No problem, boss.
The general, oh, he's not even gonna die.
I'll go.
what's over there.
There's no way to get both these guys with a trench gun.
This might burn a little.
If only the sentry was burning. Oh, but they're panicked. That's good. That's good. Okay. I would have liked to have gotten suppression on those guys, but
I've got it.
Advent Sentry is panicked. This trooper is still active. The engineer is still active. Sergeant. I think the sergeant's the only one that's not disoriented. Oh wait, these guys lose that next turn. Sentry's panicked. I guess I shouldn't worry about him so much. Something about that sergeant. If I get close enough, both barrels will take care of him, but she's gonna be flanked.
Und los geht's!
Peace.
I'm running low on ammo.
Bad things are gonna happen now. But I did get rid of the general. I just hope I can keep everybody alive. That's my main goal at this point.
Need to find some new cover!
Vielleicht eine Fleischwunde. Stehe unter Beschuss!
They got me!
Okay. We're all still alive. I guess there's no need to fool around. I just take the 100% shot. And be done with
Ready
it.
To engage. I got it, right? Hit the armor! Moving to position. Prepping flamethrower.
Engineer's burning. I'll have to worry about him next turn.
Unterwegs. Ziel eliminiert.
What's over there? There you go. Got no ammo!
It's burning for two more turns.
Did you see that one?
All right, you finished off the hunter drone.
Es kann losgehen. Von der Rüstung. kalt.
Had to come up one damage short, right?
Deflection!
Well, we can shut it down.
Bloß nicht kaputt machen!
Engineer will likely burn to death. Where's the sniper? Let's finish off this. Oh, what kind of shot does he have? This is 100%. So we'll take it.
Woo! You see that?
Both probably gonna burn to death.
Feind vernichtet.
But I'm not gonna I'm not gonna risk anybody getting hit and killed. Enforcer's gonna be out a while.
I'm trusting you here.
That was actually probably a stupid move. I might have put myself in range to be hit by a turret somewhere.
Roger, holding.
Still got a round left.
I'm on it.
Let's finish off the engineer then.
X-ray neutralized.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, it definitely was not ideal. I'm glad I finally got through it, though. I'll have an opportunity to recruit and gather supplies at this place now. I have to turn that one off. Seems like it should have done its job and disappeared. I thought that's what it was supposed to do. Phosphorus might have some utility. I kind of like Formidable though. You can run through overwatches without much concern. I think I might go ahead and take that. This guy's kind of a hodgepodge. I probably should have thought out what I was going to take for him a little better. Low profile might be nice, but independent tracking seems like it would have some utility. He could track his holo target his own shots, I suppose. I'll go with independent tracking. Wow, 5 advent data pads. I've had to adjust to their updates. I can't do the supply raids like I used to. I'm not as good starting out revealed. So I'm going to have to work on liberating regions more than I have in the past. I know I failed miserably in my last campaign because I didn't, well, I couldn't do the network tower mission because the strength had gotten too high. And going through the process of lowering the strength there probably would have been taking too long, and I would have lost anyway. But I think that was one good mission for the day. I think I'll end the stream here and decide what I'm going to sell and what I'm going to do from here. I'll log in next time. See you later.